watch you. I was like, you look so much more like Sam.
We're gonna try it with John.
Well, okay. It's like
blonde.
Hey, coach.
Your technical zone will be from the red over to the blue on that side.
Are you ready?
Indianola is this red to this blue.
I like the paint.
Love you, lady.
I don't know.
Yeah, then that way it's in the.
Oh, so they're 40 to 20.
Did you guys get that last game on tape?
Should have got it up there.
Some good highlight films in there.
Yeah, there's some good. Chloe from. Yes. She's awesome, man.
Is she in Des Moines?
She is in Des Moines. She wanted to play for her play with Army, but I don't know what her status is. I'll talk to her. She needs some direction. She's kind of a loss.
She seems like, I mean, just a little bit on the ocean.
She does graffiti.
She fits out.
I'll talk to her.
BLK's tri-fit shirts, like $11.50 for a long time, with the graphic, like a tri-fit.
Who is that through?
World Rugby. No, this is through BLK.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You say you should talk to a rugby athlete.
Yeah.
BLK. Okay. He's really good at it.
Sweet.
And they usually, November, December, they do a
I'm gonna
buy one, get me.
I'm gonna go tell the other teams to be over here. I was looking at the X-Blade stuff last night, the MLR stuff.
Because
Emmerich went to Sabercats.
Yep.
Yeah.
And I was like, I'll get a Sabercats shirt because they don't really look that cool.
What was that? Well, we'll have to look at Hooligan or Tsunami.
I was going to look at Hooligan too.
I'm not sure if I get it.
I haven't connected with Bob again. Did you put it on?
Yeah. John has it. It looks sideways though.
Is it on? Oh, it's tripod. If you move it, it's going to drag.
Now, does it zoom in? I don't know. And that's I'm wondering if it doesn't, if in the stand, if it's got a wide enough pan to where it just it moves down there.
Yeah.
Yeah,
he's got a tag up there on his wrist.
Okay.
Like
back girl, go back in.
Okay. Yeah, and it's first. Wait, this is the first night I've tried it out, so we're just messing with it. Seems to be working all right. Would this then soccer be the main sport that you recommend it for?
This camera is the lower one of the two.
It uses the GPS of mostly outdoor stuff.
Okay.
I would say that and anything that you can put that on and not have to worry about. So I'm trying to think of basketball.
Hockey probably.
Yeah. Well, I think that the next step one is okay. Get it! So I thought it'd be good. Yeah, basketball might be good.
The thing about those is they're not huge. Like, you can only get a whole basketball court with one camera shot.
Right. So I was hoping with this, then we would eliminate another volunteer to do this.
just share this with all the teams then?
Yeah, so I'll upload this to our league website. Where right now, we either, before we had Facebook Live going, and it didn't really work that great because it was too tough. And I just had people help me, and that wasn't going to get. Because we've lost quite a few of them.
Or,
I'm going to go to the
leave.